Hi everyone, if you want to be a smarter trader, welcome to my channel. Again, we are going to coding a new strategy and automated backtesting the results on several currencies and multiple timeframes to check how it works. The strategy that we are going to review together is this strategy from this channel that explained how we can enter and exit the position. Here's the name of the strategy: the best scalping strategy for small accounts. Now let's talk about this strategy and see how it works. Okay, this strategy is using two indicators. One of them is matter-driven that we search it here in indicator section. Okay, we add this indicator to the chart from here, Madrid moving average ribbon. We add it to the chart. The next indicator is super trend. And we also add this indicator to our chart. So this is our second indicator. Our conditions are clear. What we are going to have is that in our Madrid indicator, all the lines should be green for long position. We shouldn't have even a single red line. All the lines should be green for entering a long position. And when we have super trends buy signal, then we can enter the position. This is the gold chart in 5 minutes time frame. When we get buy signal, we enter the position at the opening of this candle. It says our stop is placing exactly at the super trend line, and it considers 1.5 risk reward ratio for profit gain. That's all we have to do. We wrote the code for this strategy on Pine Script, and we're going to review and check this strategy. And also, let me tell you that if you have your own strategy and you have a specific strategy in mind, send me a message on my Telegram and we will code the strategy for you. And also, if you want to have the access of this strategy that I'm presenting on this video, or if you want to gain the access to our VIP strategies, send me a message on my Telegram. I put the link in the description down below. Okay, what exactly we are going to do is this. The script did the exact same things for us here. It has entered at buying point, and these are the results that our friends said on that video. All the lines were green. It has entered at this point. And in here, it has entered to a buy position with 1 to 1.5 risk to reward ratio. Here, you see another long position. As you can see again at this candle, let me show you better. Okay, here on this candle, all the lines were green. We had buy signal. We entered at opening of the next candle, stop on super trend and 1.5 risk to reward ratio. And we have the exact opposite of these conditions for short position. Okay, the line should be red and we should have super trend sell signal. And at the open of the next candle, we stop on super trend with 1.5 risk to reward ratio. Well, if we take a look at this backtest, then we can see it gives us a 42% win rate and 37% profit gain on 5 minutes time frame. What they are claiming should be checked and test for sure, making $10 to $100 per day. Okay, now we have nothing to do with previous super trends. We included both of them in our strategy. Okay, now what we can do? We can make some changes in this strategy to improve the results. When we write the strategy code and turn it into a strategy script, you can be able to find the best settings. We do not trade one by one and manually like many other channels who can just have 50 or maximum 100 trades and say the win rate was this amount. Okay, here we can easily change ATR from 3 to 2.5 here in Madrid settings, moving average and Here is super trend settings. As you can see, it changed, and now you see loss and the risk to reward ratio reduced. Here are the settings of our super trend. We can also change our stop settings. As I said, it can be on super trend or ATR or moving stop, and see what changes will happen. For example, if I choose ATR, it calculates using ATR and the profit become better here. Okay, in this part, we can choose ATR to be used, and in this part, we can set amount of our stop loss and risk to reward. But now we don't want to see the options of this strategy. Our purpose is focusing more on what our friend said here about this part on that video. The other things that we can do is to change risk to reward from 1.5 to 1 and see what will happen. It means having more scalper section. As you can see, our profit percentage improved and also our net profit improved as well. We can use other options and features of this strategy, and we can activate trail stop and see what changes will happen on the results. You see win rate improved a lot and our profit increased significantly. And also you see 12% drawdown and gentle upward gradient can be gained from this strategy that we have here. Now, if we change the super trend settings, for example, 2 and see what happens to profit, you see it reduced. So we'll choose 2.5 again, and it's up to you how you want to customize the strategy and use it. It's many different options. You can use lowest low and highest high for risk to reward. To observe 5 previous or 8 previous candles for lowest low or highest high, you can see now we have relatively good conditions for this strategy that can be profitable. We can increase positions. We can set different times, or we can choose dates. We can filter according to dates, and we can add different EMAs to the trade. For example, as a filter, I can use 1 hour 50 EMA filter. And you see EMA appears here, and only above this EMA, it enters to long position. And it does take sell positions, and opposite of that, below the line, it takes short position. We can turn off the EMA and enable compounding to force the strategy to be more profitable. As you can see, profit will increase and it gives us a significant win rate. We are also able to put a bunch of different filters here. One of them is multi-time frame MACD. We can use 1 hour MACD as a filter with these settings and see how it works. We can have uptrends and downtrends on different time frames. We can use 4 types of MACD on this time frame that is already on our chart to enter a position, or we can use 2 MACDs to enter a position. On this part of the strategy, we can enable volume filter. The candle that is going to start our trade should have a good volume. We can remove trail stop, that is one of our own filters, and consider different stops for this position. We can now use this options lowest low and highest high along with move stop, that our stop also continue to move. And on the other hand, we can also choose the amount of distance between lower low and higher high. We have different stops. We can use percentage stop, but the kind of percentage stops that you want to choose can be different. Also, the different filters of Ichimoku are able here for you. You can use these for entry or exit. And for example, you see we are in 1 to 2 risk to reward ratio. Now, Our stop is on ATR and we choose 2.3 risk to reward ratio and 1.98 ATR as our stop loss. Also, we can change it too. On this part, we can choose different Ichimoku filters. We can choose 1 hour baseline to identify uptrend or downtrend for us. This is baseline of Ichimoku, but you can choose 1 hour baseline on other time frames. You can choose conversation line as a filter. Whatever you choose here, it appears on the chart that which line is considered. You can also use cloud and Ichimoku cloud to improve your situation and show it is on cloud or not. It is up to you to choose filters. Some of them will improve the strategy and some of them will reduce it. You can customize the settings as you like. This is parabolic SAR. You can also use it ADX filter and also divergence filters. And this part you can use for robot and automatic trade. Whatever you choose here, you see it on the chart. Okay guys, if you want to gain the access to this strategy or you want to write the code of your own strategy, contact me on my Telegram and send me a message and I will give you the access to the strategy at an affordable price. Have a good time.